Random ways I managed to get my character stuck in Palia, part 3.